Hello there! Welcome back to Star Wars The Old Republic with Calnur Odo. It's time we made it to Corellia. We're over here near the captured smuggler. So you free the ships, they'll be able to smuggle in our troops. It is for you. I thought it was a bonus objective for a second, and not something required. Let's take out the little ones first. What is that? I don't know. But who there, sir? All right, level 50. Oh, back up. All right, two more. Good. Don't tell me. Yeah, probably will be. Pick up. You don't say, huh? You don't say. I was right, it was this one. Thank you.
Havoc Squad to General Garza. Objective complete. The hangars are clear.
Good work. We'll get Captain Ferris and her associates on the move right away.
General, hey, you've got the Major on the line. Good. We've got a serious problem. Imperial troops are firebombing the residential districts. The people still hiding there won't have a chance. You've got to move fast, Major. Take the Imperials out before it's too late.
I'll move out right away.
Not so fast. We need to consider the overall operation before we act. While the Imperials are wasting time with the residential area, Havoc can slip behind them and eliminate the men guarding their dropships. Once the dropships are secured, Captain Ferris's associates can hijack them and bring in more troops for our assault on the Bastion.
It's more important to save lives than dropships.
We will save more lives by stopping Rakdon than by stopping this raid. We need to focus.
I'm gonna stop Rakdon.
Those are families' homes. There's no telling how many people are still hiding out in there. Look how long it's taken Coruscant to recover. We can't let that happen again. Not here.
If I can help these people, I have to try.
Thank you, Major. Corellia really needs people like you.
Return to base when you're finished. Garza out.
Alright, where is this? Oh, it's still on the side. Bah. Alright, gotta disarm some firebombs. It's just basically a straight shot from here. Messaging me. Messages. All right. Captain, whatever that was. Man, how could we let so many Imperials in the shipyards? Consider that a dereliction of duty. Honestly, at this point, I'm more worried about just getting the mission done. Great, unless no, it's gonna be in the way. Oh. Oh, you bum nugget! You bum nugget! One more firebomb. Back yourself up, sir. Where is it? Okay, it's across here. And then you come back at this time. Oh, you bum. I said, oh, you bum. Okay. There we go. And then we travel a little back.
Major, Captain Ferris reports that she and her fellow pilots successfully navigated the Imperial blockade. They'll rendezvous with our forces shortly.
Good.
I'm getting a dozen holocalls a minute from our people in the residential district. Havoc Squad's got a few hundred new fans on Corellia.
You need to get those people somewhere secure.
We're already on it. The imps won't get a second shot at any of them.
General Arakton means to assault the Republic and resistance positions in this sector. He's deployed a massive infantry force.
The main part of Rakdon's force is going to move through a factory in Labor Valley. A great place for an ambush.
I'll make the imps wish they'd never left home.
We've got three resistance cells hiding out in Labor Valley, all ready and willing to help out. Their coordinates are right here.
Meet with each cell and tell them that the operation is beginning. Then rendezvous with them all on the factory floor. Understood?
I'll make it happen, General.
Sounds simple
enough. When you meet with each cell, tell them Blazing Spear is go. They'll know what to do.
Splaying Pear is a go. Alright, let's have a look. Okay, yeah, this one's actually not in this sector. Oh, it's inside there.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
What does the mail get for me today? I'll take that. So yeah, it seems like this series will be longer than the
SWTOR. Vehicle paths are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
And a roller coaster. Someone else messaged me. Okay. Joy. It's all the way over there. Yeah. I want to see if I can actually cut through there. Sometimes it's hard to tell. No! Call it an episode here. Next time we'll pick up next to the Hendrix Resistance Cell, and it does seem like this one takes longer. But until then, have a great night. See y'all next time.